my mark, this team competition will begin. Now. Flag stolen. You gotta stand your ground. That flag has been stolen and given to its rightful owners, like America. Flag scored. Looks like they've turned this ship around. Flag stolen. Wow, did you see that? And that flag is delivered. Taking other people's stuff. Feels good, don't it? Oh, man, a head-on crash. Or let's see if those gun towers change things. Redistributed. That flag is gone. A fantastic monster truck smashing the little guy. Oh, that is terrible. Really falling behind there. Getting into concussion territory there. What an embarrassment! They're getting pounded. Roger, spanked. the win. Oh, they've got the flag. Oh, that's humiliating. What an embarrassment. They're getting pounded, rogered, spanked. That's one way to do it. Kill the competition. Flipped. That one.
Oh, damn.
Jeez. Are they even trying? Not looking good at all. Ho-ho, flipped by a trap. Flag stolen. Wow, did you see that? What an embarrassment. They're getting pounded, rogered, spanked. Oh, little head-on action there. Whoa, barbecue. Did you see that?
About to get underway here. I'm getting sweaty.
Yes, I see. Arena War Records, sponsored by the all-new 4x4 Bravado Bison. Believe in beef.
Al, the goal here is to be the fastest, but also to play dirty. It makes the PC Give Every Kid a Metal Brigade so mad.
That's right, Jock. In this game, you need to cheat, lie, and steal to get to the top.
And once you're at the top, you wonder why there's still an empty hole in your soul.
A hole that can be filled with the purchase of the all-new Bravado Bison.
Or with drugs and cheap women.